Our journey consisted of 3 trains, very cramped. We missed one, got one early. Our destination, Inverkip. There we would be sailing on Alba Volunteer, one of Ocean Youth Trust Scotland's boats. Over the next 9 days, we'd travel in and around the Clyde, covering a total of 161 nautical miles. Our aim during our expedition was to observe the different types of boats that we came across on the Clyde and find out more information about them by consulting the AIS data or taking a close look at them with binoculars. Here are some of the vessels we encountered during our expedition. There was HMS Grimsby, who was a Sandown class mine hunter of the Royal Navy, who we saw returning home to Faz Lane. We saw numerous different Calmac ferries operating in the Firth of Clyde, including the Argyle Flyer, the Caledonian Isle, the Argyle, and Catriona. We also saw the Crown Princess, which is a Crown class cruise ship owned and operated by Princess Cruises. Being almost 300 metres long and capable of holding 3,000 passengers, we definitely felt dwarfed as it cruised past our 10-metre yacht. Now, enough of the facts and figures. Here's a look at the fun we got up to during our amazing expedition.
Can you feel it? Now it's coming back. We can steal it. If we bridge this gap, I can see you through the curtains of the waterfall. When I lost it, yeah, you held my hand, but I tossed it, didn't understand. You were waiting as I dove into the waterfall. So say Geronimo, say Geronimo, say Geronimo, say Geronimo, say Geronimo, say Geronimo, say Geronimo.
This expedition has really helped my confidence grow, and I don't just say that lightly. My confidence in my own abilities and skills has really developed, as has my trust in the abilities of others. The skills I have sharpened and gained during this expedition will serve me well for the rest of my life, whether I'm sailing, working in a team, or writing a 10,000 word thesis. I have loved and enjoyed this experience so much, and I would do it again in a heartbeat. I would like to say thank you to all those who made this possible, and helped us get one step closer to attaining the Gold Duke of Edinburgh Award. So say Geronimo.